All right, here we go, folks. It's a beautiful Tuesday afternoon. I'm checking in right here from basically the west side of Las Vegas, Nevada. Nice little part of town called Summerlin. And I'm just up here in a nice little park. I came up here to walk around and enjoy the scenery and check out the mountains off in the view and enjoy people out here coming to the park. Got the elementary school over here. You can't really see it because of the trees, but just through the trees over here, there's an elementary school. And back through the trees also, you can see the Red Rock Hotel and Casino. You know, that's over here in western side of town. But I was out here, you know, just trying to enjoy myself and take a little time away from the computer room and things like that. And I had always told myself, no matter when I found inspiration for videos like this, I wouldn't hesitate. I'd take action and do them. And I was standing out here by this football field, and I started pacing, and I got real antsy, and I couldn't take it anymore. I was like, you know what? I need to talk to people, and I need to talk to people about goals. The reason I want to talk to you about goals is because sometimes people spend so much time talking about their goals. You know, there's a goal. Everybody knows it's there. It's back there somewhere. It's always there, and people are always talking about it. You know, they're always talking about it. They're going to get into the game. They're going to do this. They're going to do that. And one day they're going to have this. They're going to have that. Well, why not now? Why not now? What I realized lately is that my dreams are big for a reason. My dreams are huge because in order for anybody to ever be able to follow me or for me to lead them, my dreams have to encompass theirs. My dreams have to be so big that it dwarfs their dreams. I don't say that to be disrespectful. In fact, I say that to be as respectful as possible because I know how big you're dreaming. And if you're dreaming the dreams that you're dreaming, how big do you think I have to dream? I have to dream huge. Why? Because I need to hold all your dreams in mine. Because if I intend to be able to show you and help you and teach you and guide you and to do all the things that you ask of me or look to me to do, that's the only way I'm going to ever be able to do it. So I started thinking about it and I got kind of worried and I was like, man, I've been reading all these books trying to figure out how am I going to be this person? How am I going to be able to lead these people? How am I going to be able to show them, you know, what it is that they need to do? How can... And I got, and my brain gets all crazy. And then I go, wait a minute. All I have to do is act. Through my actions, I will show them exactly that doing simple things that need to be done can make monumental changes in your life. I also can tell you this. If you just stop sometimes and focus and know where the goal is, if you keep your eye on it and you know where it is, sometimes all you have to do is literally stay calm and just act and start moving towards it. It's that easy. You just put one foot in front of the other, and before you know it, you're moving right towards it. Slow, gradual, steady, smooth. It's gradual action. It's fluid. It's natural, and it doesn't stop because it realizes that if it stops, it's never going to get here. It's never going to stand here. It's never going to know what it means to achieve that goal. Don't let that happen. Stop, think about what your goal is, and then step by step, small little steps, even the furthest goal away, is just a few steps. All right, everybody. I hope you're having a great day. I hope you learn to dream and dream big because I'm dreaming huge and I plan to encompass everything you could possibly imagine into my dream. Why? Because if we all grow, we all go. So if we grow together, we go together. All right, everybody. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday afternoon. Make a goal. Stay calm about it. Little steps, one foot after the other. Before you know it, it gets closer and closer and closer until you get there. But it doesn't happen unless you act. You have to act and start putting one foot in front of the other. All right, everybody. We'll see you soon. Peace.